ready to explore the cutting-edge theory that could shift our understanding of space, time, and gravity. Let's begin. Loop quantum gravity aims to unite quantum mechanics and general relativity, incorporating the standard model's matter into a quantum gravity framework. It's based on Einstein's geometric formulation, not treating gravity as a force. LQG suggests that space and time are made of finite loops woven into a fine fabric or network called spin networks. These networks evolve into spin foams, with scales above the Planck length. Even space itself has an atomic structure. About 30 research groups worldwide focus on LQG, sharing basic physical assumptions and quantum space descriptions. Research has split into canonical loop quantum gravity and the newer covariant loop quantum gravity, or spin foam theory. Loop quantum cosmology, LQC, is a well-developed theory resulting from LQG. It studies the early universe, incorporating the Big Bang into the Big Bounce concept. The Big Bounce envisions the Big Bang as the start of expansion following a contraction period, or the Big Crunch.